in life.
Happy Monday. Oh man, we should have asked the FedEx guy to dance with us.
Oh yeah.
I can see him. I think he would be an excellent dancer. We have a FedEx guy. He's like a Russian guy.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what that means, if Russians have moves or not. Maybe he does. And now we'll never know. Next week, we'll have to schedule the delivery for Monday at 2. Okay. How many do we have?
55.
55? Give another minute. Who wants to groove tonight? This makes me want to go skating. Maybe I convince my daughter to have her birthday party at Skate City.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to turn it down.
We like your shirt.
How is everyone? All right, so go over some of the announcements with you guys. Classes for this week. I have hair in my mouth, I apologize. Tomorrow we have Baby Lock Club. So that's going to be a lot of fun. On Thursday, Elaine is going to be doing the kids project, which is a Mother's Day pillow.
Mm-hmm.
Really cute. Super cute. Next week, we have the fill in the blank. May, fill in the blank. I must ask you a question. Super cute. Little bag. You can put your little shavers in a little jar of shaving cream in there. Nice and lined using the gray felt bag. So that's going to be next Tuesday. So next
Seriously.
Week, we get you twice. We get you Monday and Tuesday.
Three times. Well, you and me.
Yeah, three times. And then we get Cindy for her... I was going to say make yourself at home. Home sweet home class. And then Thursday, we have the creative solutions for crafty people that is starting back up. That will be for another 6 weeks, I think is what it is.
It seems to be.
So that will be great.
This little says that she just got back in Colorado and needs a vacation from vacation.
Oh, I'll go to Florida for you. Looks like you had a good time. And yes, I Facebook stalk you. I know what you did. Just kidding. Okay, so I have a joke. I'm going to start with that. A man was sitting on the edge of the bed, observing his wife, looking at her in the mirror. Since her birthday was not far off, he asked what she'd like to have for her birthday. I'd like to be 6 again, she replied, still looking in the mirror. On the morning of her birthday, he arose early, made her a big nice bowl of Lucky Charms, and then took her to Six Flags theme park. What a day. He put her on every ride in the park. The Death Slide, Wall of Fear, Screaming Monster roller coaster, everything there was. 5 hours later, they staggered out of the theme park. Her head was reeling and her stomach fell upside down. He then took her to McDonald's, where he ordered her a Happy Meal with extra fries and a chocolate shake. Then it was off to a movie. Popcorn, a soda pop, and her favorite candy, M&M's. What a fabulous adventure. Finally, she wobbled home with her husband and collapsed into bed exhausted. He leaned over his wife with a big smile and lovingly asked, "Well, dear, what was it like to be 6 again?" Her eyes slowly opened and her expression changed. "I meant dress size, you dumbass." All right, and we have a winner. So Linda Beal is going to be the winner of the Mother's Day mug rug from last Monday. So Linda, we will get that mailed off to you. And then I wanted to show you, this does not relate to the project at hand today, but it is super cute. This is the Amelia Scott springtime mug rugs, and this is $15, but with the 20% off, it is $12.
Woohoo!
Since they're just right here.
Yeah.
So some of you may be familiar with the Amelia Scott mug rugs. These are from a different edition, but these are from the seasonal mug rugs. But they are, I can't figure out how to hold things today. Super cute. We have them all. What you want, we got them. So super cute. They're a lot of fun. They are quick and easy. So those are ones, again, these are the springtime.
Yeah, I like the mug rugs.
The boot.
I like the boot.
I do too. I think that one's probably my favorite. So again, that is $15, but with the 20%, it is $12. So the next thing that kind of doesn't relate to the project that I'll go over is our little fabric bundle here. It is $22. It is a half a yard of each fabric, and you get the metallic gray with gold stars, and this bundle is called a Papateal. A Papateal bundle. With reasons you all understand.
Yeah.
But it's very pretty. Very, very pretty bundle. And again, this is $22. And then today's project. So we are going to be making a cork coaster in the hoop. This is a design from Pickel Pie.
I just love the name of it. Pickle pie.
I do too.
It's the randomest things to put together, it's so cute.
This is $12.99, and with the discount, it's around $10.39 or so.
Ten and change?
Ten and some change. So you get every letter in the alphabet with the frame. Very nice. And then something else that I wanted to show you is the cork. So we have cork that this is the natural real cork with the gold metallic specks. This is 1 yard by 25 inches and it is $24.99. This is cut by the yard. So this cork is a cork that is non-discountable. So this is going to be the remaining price for this cork is $24.99. So this is the cork that we're using in today's project, but I have some other corks that I wanted to show you. These are corks by Sally Tomato. There is this turquoise one, and then the canvas, the cream canvas. These are $26, and with the 20% off, it's $20 and some change. They actually have another one like this, but instead of having a cream background, it's black. We just didn't have any of that in. And for those of you who are interested in the cork, whether you're commenting if you're interested or placing online orders, these two, because this is not cut by the yard, this is a discountable item, these two here. So one of the things too I do want to forewarn you is that these corks that I've shown you so far are on order, but they're a little bit of a back order situation. We're supposed to they're supposed to get more in the warehouse before they send it to us on the 7th of May. So just a heads up.
Just around the corner.
So we have some that we can fulfill some orders, but we do have some on the way. Also, oh no. The books that I wanted to show you did not get here in time, and that's just fine. But this is Create with Cork Fabric. It's a book, and it is filled with some really cool designs and ideas of what you can use cork with. There are, I believe, 17 projects in this book, and it is a very popular book. And this is $24.95, and on the discount, it's $19.96 or so. But it's a really cool book, and I'm sorry that I didn't get it here sooner. I tried. And then we have the kits. So each kit is $6.99. It gives you 4 pieces of cork so that you have the front and the back to make 2 total coasters. So 2 total coasters in one kit, and it is $6.99.
Do we have plans to stock any of the other colors from Sally Tomato?
I know that we have the ability to order it. I think right now what I've determined in my research is that these corks and the one with the black background are the ones that have the most availability. If you know of another cork by Sally Tomato that you're interested in, we can certainly give it, get it ordered for you.
Okay. And then, Jan Wood. So welcome to Above and Beyond. We would like, somebody had commented, we would ask for you to for the first time, call the store to place an order. That way we don't have to,
Facebook stalk you.
Exactly. but then once you are, entered into our system, you should be able to just comment here on Facebook. You can call a store still if that's something that you prefer to do, or we even have online shopping available, but we do need to have you into our system before we kind of explore those other options.
All right, you want to get started?
Absolutely.
Okie dokie. So this is a very simple project, which is something that's always a favorite of mine too, because I think coasters are a perfect gift for somebody who just moved into a new home, newlyweds, anybody.
Do you think she's hinting at herself that she, you know, she wants some coasters?
let me get the design real quick.
So, Barb, today we're making a coaster in the hoop made from cork, which is a pickel pie design.
And guys, maybe if you need a W, you just turn it. No.
No, it doesn't work.
Not the same.
Nope.
No, nope.
Isn't that a Greek letter?
3.
An E. 3?
I don't know.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, I told you I have a case of dyslexia. Okay, so I'm going to just get another M, and we're going to hit set embroidery, and directly on our stabilizer. So we're using a 5x7 hoop with a layer of tearaway stabilizer, and I am going to work with black thread. Obviously, again, with that being said, with the thread color in this project, you can just pick whatever color is suitable to your house, or if you're giving it as a gift, a favorite color that you know of for someone else. Really, any color is going to look good on the cork.
Mm-hmm.
So directly on the stabilizer, I'm going to stitch our template where it's going to let me know where I need to place the cork.
Okay, so Linda, I don't know if you heard Amanda, but we were not able to, it didn't show up in time, basically, as I'm trying to find my words here. So, but this is the book that we have had in stock before, Create with Cork. It gives you ideas and directions and stuff for 17 different projects that you can use some of the awesome cork with.
All right, so I am going to take my piece of cork and I'm going to cover that area completely. And I do have a black bobbin in. And it does tell you on the instructions that whatever thread color you're using on your top, you do want to wind a bobbin in order to have that be matching both top and bottom. So the other thing that I will mention is that the instructions for this project do not say that you need to change your needle for this project, for the needle to go through the cork.
So are we giving out, not giving out, obviously, but people wanting to purchase the cork, is it by the yard? Is it...
whatever they're wanting to do. So as we're stitching our letter, I'll go over that again. So this is the only cork that we have that is by the yard. This is the one that we're using in today's project. So this is 25 inches by 1 yard, and it is $24.99. This is a non-discountable option because it is cut by the yard. What I will also say about this particular cork is that because of how long it is in comparison to the other cork, this is probably going to be a little bit more difficult to ship. So I have not put this on the website for people to make an online purchase for. So if you are an online customer and you do want to purchase the cork by the yard, we need to confirm the shipping, and we need to confirm with you that you are okay with us folding the cork rather than putting it into a roll like this and finding packaging to get it shipped.
Cool.
So again, this is the only cork that is by the yard. It is $24.99, and it is 25 inches by 1 yard. Then we have the Sally Tomato cork, and these are just as packaged. They're in their own bags. And this is 18 by 25, and these are on the website, and you can order these.
And they're discountable.
They are discountable. Stay.
Yeah, Sarah, we looked into that. They're kind of not quite as ideal as we would like them to be.
What?
Mailing tubes.
Yeah. They really aren't.
And you're using a 90 needle?
I am using a 90 needle. So, one of the things that I think is neat about here is that you have the ability to use this project and have a little bit of dimension to it by changing your thread color in the last one of the last steps. So after it does the stitch that it's doing now for our letter, it's going to do like a top stitch around our letter. So if you wanted to have it in a different color, with like a teal or lilac, whatever color makes you happy, then it's just going to go right around it. For the sample, I just stuck with the black thread, but it would give it a little bit more character too if you were having some different colors.
So today we are making cork coasters. We have kits. A kit would make 2 coasters, and it is $6.99. The closest to white cork I guess we would have is the Sally Tomato that has the canvas behind it with kind of like a cutout design. But other than that, we don't have any white cork here at the store or available. We can definitely look at it for you though. It looks like she got it at the at-home store.
The at-home store is the best.
What are those for?
Cutting it out after.
Yep, we'll write that down and see if we can, what we can find when it comes to white cork.
We can let you know. All right, so this is the second to last step, and it's just going to do a stitch around our M. You could change it to be gold, like find a gold thread that kind of blends in well with the specks in the Cork.
I like it. I love them.
Julie suggests you could maybe use marine vinyl for these too.
You could, yes. I know that there's the embroidery leather. Maybe not the Kimberbell leather, though. Because it's so light.
Mm-hmm. That stuff that I got from Hobby Lobby, though, maybe. It's a little bit thicker.
Yeah.
At least the mermaid
scales. I think the gold one actually looked really cool.
You don't think it would blend into the...
Hello, my little chickadee. Okay, so now what we're going to do is we're going to remove our hoop from the machine, and we're going to turn to the wrong side of our hoop. We're going to place our second piece of cork right side up, completely covering our area, and we're going to use the Kimberbell paper tape to hold it in place, because you don't want it moving. Nope, nope, nope.
That would be a sad day if it moved.
If it did move, that would not be fun. All right, and we're going to return it to the machine, and we're going to stitch the final step, which is going to be the frame, which is why you want your thread to match top and bottom, because this is what's going to show on your backside of your coaster.
Hi, Susie. So if like somebody wants a half yard of the cork, we can do that, or are we only selling it in the 1 yard cut?
Only selling it by 1 yard. 1 yard by 25 inches.
So you can have 2 half yards, Susie.
You could.
Do you know if Patrick sent out the Baby Lock Club?
I'm not sure if he did, but if he didn't, I can send it after we get off live today. And guess what, guys? We're done.
Quickest stitch out ever!
Quickest stitch out ever. Just to make it a little bit longer, I'm going to
repeat. We're going
to
do that again.
Yep.
Somebody wants to see the mug rugs again.
The mug rugs.
So
Emily Scott.
Yep.
Spring mug rugs. Super cute.
Normally 15 on sale for 12.
Mm-hmm.
I like the boot.
These are online. It is very cute. I honestly like the house for some reason. Mm-hmm. Like the fabrics that Christine used for her wrap.
Oh. You mean the Mystery 17 fabrics?
Yes. I think that would make that
would be really
so cute.
Super cute.
Okay, so now we're going to remove our hoop from the machine.
Sharon, Baby Lock Club is a class you can sign up for online, or you can call any store and we can get you signed up.
All right, and then we're going to tear away the excess stabilizer. And we're going to cut. So the instructions tell you to cut about 1/8 of an inch away from your
You see what she did.
from your stitched line. I think they should make a special pair of scissors just for cutting an eighth of an inch.
How would that work?
I have no idea, but whoever figures that out, I'll love them forever. Oh, yeah.
Maybe you shouldn't wiggle while you're trying to cut an eighth of an inch.
Probably a good idea.
I will not be cleaning that up. No.
That's better.
Margaret, there is an option to sign up for Baby Lock Club for the year.
And when doing so, we can send you the previous months.
Yes. Aw, thanks, Carol.
Give us a call. 720-440-9654. Get signed up today. Okay, but there's our mug rug. I mean, coaster. Ah, coaster. So cute. So easy. Cute. Before we go.
And real quick.
Yeah.
What?
You said real quick. Like you had a question.
No, the stitch out is real quick.
Okay. Okay. We'll go over announcements one more time before we leave. It's only
2:26. Guys, it's only 2:30.
Oh, man. Should we hang out for another half hour and just
party time?
Know each other well? Okay, so Tuesday next week, I mean this week on Tuesday.
Like tomorrow guys.
Is Baby Lock Club. On Thursday, Elaine is going to be doing the Mother's Day pillow for the kids project. And then, I thought I heard screaming. And then next week we have the fill in the blank for May, the little man bag. Thursday is when the Floriani Creative Solutions for Crafty People makes a third appearance with their series for us.
Do we have a link for that on our website already? Do you know?
For the Floriani?
Uh-huh.
Not yet.
Not yet.
Okay. Matt is going to work on getting that up there.
Awesome.
And then I also had a request from Val to make a special announcement. On previous lives, we had heard from a Susan, I'm going to spell the last name, C-E-N-C-I-C-H. Asking for a Mystery 15 kit. We do not have you in the system and we cannot reach out to you or find you. So if you could please give us a call so that we could get your information and get your requested products mailed to you or ready for pickup, let us know. We also have the same request for a Yolanda Hale. We have two kits for you, but we don't have a way to contact you. So if you're please watching, please, please, please give us a call.
Alrighty. We have 3 likes for Lucidel's comment to take them on a tour of the store.
Okay.
Where's and apparently there is a link to sign up for Floriani.
Oh, he must have done it. Or Christine must have done it. One of them. One of them twos.
Twos.
One of them twos. Okay, so I guess a tour is what we're doing. Right this way. We have our Kimberbell corner, which you guys are very well acquainted with. Yes. At this point. You see it every Monday morning. So we have all of our Kimberbell stabilizer and things on the wall over here. All of our Kimberbell fabrics are in this corner. A lot of our samples are hanging on the walls. We have a nice collection of our glitters. and our tea towels. I feel like this is going to probably get us into some trouble because we're showing some things that was not planned, but that's okay. So we got all the buttons for Kimberbell, all the zippers. We have our notions.
Trying to walk to not make people sick.
I know. Scissors, rotary cutters, chocolate liner pens. We have new cabinets. We have the new koala cabinets. So for those of you who are familiar with koala, looking at the model, you'll probably see a little bit of difference in the just basic appearance of the model. So
Mary, we don't hide that here.
Show us where the liquor is. Yeah. No, it's next door.
Yeah, that's next door at the liquor store.
So the koala cabinets are one of my personal favorites. On these particular models, they have been added with the optional height adjustment. So look down here, this comes out so that you can put your foot control on. And that just slides back into that space, and you can put your foot control in here, so that is up higher, or you can have it lower if you would like. But my favorite thing with the thread closets are that they slide out, but then your shelves pop down.
That is very
for
nice.
Easy access. So one of my absolute favorite things about the koala. So these are new models. Koalas changed a little bit on what they're doing. They had doors that would close it off when you are wanting to store things away and just have the machine lowered down on the height adjustment. And they no longer have the doors on the front. So that is new. Do we have the pricing on the cabinets at all?
On my koalas?
Yeah.
Okay.
If you guys have any questions, I will try and get the pricing for these cabinets. We literally just got them in this morning, and Matt set them all up this morning. So we're working on that. So we have a pull-out shelf here so that you have a way to store your embroidery unit. And then if you look in here, there are hooks for you to be able to hang your embroidery hooks.
Very hooks? Nice.
Hoops. Embroidery hoops.
Hooks for hoops.
And now the koalas were once was an optional choice. The Outback leaf extension towards the back is now just
standard.
It's part of the cabinet. So that was once an option, and now it's coming with it. This particular model has some drawers off to the side.
So
this
what it is
that
separate. Yeah, so what it is that this cabinet here is your itself. Yeah, that's what you purchase. The caddies are a go along, and there are actually two
in addition.
Two sizes available.
So very nice. So that's new.
Which
you caught a new thing.
Yep, and also the caddies have the Outback leaf on it as well, which is very nice. And yes, Mary, we do handle the delivery on that.
On koalas?
Mm-hmm.
Actually, there's options on the delivery for koala.
Yeah, they just don't do the.
They do. What?
A lot of, I guess what Matt was saying was that a lot of it's changed for delivery, that we would handle most of it now.
So this is going to be a slightly different model because this one has drawers attached to it where you don't have a thread closet or an embroidery. So this is more of like a quilting station or a sewing station rather than an embroidery station, because you notice that it doesn't have the embroidery unit area where you can hold that or hang your hoops or the thread closet. But they do have these nice drawers that are the soft close,
ooh,
which
fancy.
I love.
Fancy.
And this, I think, is Asian gold and teak.
Mm-hmm. See, so then this is the other size caddy.
Big difference. Narrow compared to the other one.
Also has the out back leaf.
Very nice. Ooh. And we have our sergers over here. We have Cheryl just to the right of us, demonstrating excellent customer service skills. And then back in this area is all of our fabric. We got lots of fabric, lots of feet, lots of fun stuff. But I feel like if we were to show you more, it'd be cheating. You guys have to come in.
Seriously.
Come see us. All right, do we have any other questions?
I don't think so.
The cabinets, the base cabinets, are usually $49.99.
Right, right.
So all three of them are $39.99 is the national promotion price.
National promotion price is $39.99
for any of the three base cabinets. The drawer caddies, the smaller one, is usually $14.99, on sale for $11.99. The bigger one is $18.99,
on sale for $14.99. All right. I have this printed, so we have it. I think I have
it printed somewhere already. All right.
Well, thanks for joining us for our quick demo today.
Very quick.
I think it's the fastest we've ever done it before.
Demo and tour, and it's not even 2:45.
Right? Well, thanks everyone for watching us, and we'll see you next Monday.
All right. Thank you.
Bye, guys.